Hello. How are you? What's Boshimumbi? But this time it's different. Nshidelanda pa paliba na mumbi wa kapiri bashani is Mark 2. Na papa takabiye ni pa YouTube. Mark 2 na fuampola, na fuampola. Paliburu imbo ati Mrs. Me. Beautiful. Wewa sha kwa ta double impact like me. Watch Temwiko. I think that one will go good for you. Na papa takabiye ni pa YouTube. There is Uruimbo, Mrs. Me, Mark 2, featuring Flavor Boy. It's a beautiful song. Please, now, Papa, let's watch that song, see that song, buy that DVD. Beautiful song, Mrs. Me.
Now, I'm jogging. Number one, bane, listen to this. Magitu, MK Magitu Mpondo. Now of your Rimbo. Rimbo Kodi, Mrs. Me. It's a good song. Even when you're jogging, we don't for one of a fin, and if you could you listen to the song. It's a good song, especially for those people in love. And when I'm love, you can listen to it. It's a good song, Mrs. Me, for a fin, cut it up in a Rimbo. Okay, I was even telling my wife, you know, listen to this song. It's a good song. So listen to Mrs. Me, Fevine, Kadida, Tomfo, Winobin, that's about Mpondo Magi 2. So just go on YouTube, my favorite YouTube, Magi 2, Mrs. Me. Then you even subscribe, Magi 2, why? Otherwise, Magi 2, you're doing a good thing. You're dancing in the nation. We're sending a child anyway. God bless you and God bless Zambia. Yes, thank you so much. Top your best of Zamba.
Hello. Okay. I hope you guys are staying safe. I hope you guys are washing your hands regularly, sanitizing, social distancing, nafimbi, nafimbi. I hope you're keeping yourself safe. So today we're putting out a song at 14 hours Central African time. It's called Mrs. Me. It features Flavor Boy. And it's one of the singles off my last album. Yeah, I'm planning on retiring. Anyway, shout out to all the bloggers, everybody that owns like a music site. Shout out to you guys. Thank you so much for the contribution and for every time that you've helped us get the music out there. But so what about my situation with Aparati? For example, when I put out a video and I put it on my channel, and then you go on my channel, instead of sharing the link to my channel, well, instead of download the video or I a particular website called, that's just unfair. Why should I ask? But if you have a link, can do a particular website called or a blog or a copyright style. I'm trying to get my numbers up on YouTube.